So no one told you it was gonna be this way.
The social distancing, we're only here 2 days. Remote on Mondays is my camera on.
When you go into a classroom, half the chairs are all gone. Social distancing
because of COVID-19.
Hoping in the spring
that our world will be clean.
Gotta get through this,
cause we have no other choice.
Good morning, and welcome to the Daily Panther. Today is Wednesday, September 30th, 2020, and the letter day is ACE. Your hosts today are just me, Dan. Breakfast will be back tomorrow. There will be breakfast in the cafeteria, and our world-renowned coffee shop will also open. The Pleasantville Hub is open for snacks and Panther attire outside in the front circle during periods 4, 8, and 9. There is a Sources of Strength meeting today at 3:45 on Zoom. Hear about local volunteer opportunities and share ideas for upcoming activities. All new members are invited. Please email Ms. Flatley for Zoom details at flatleym@pleasantvilleschools.org. Seniors who have submitted their application for a student parking tag can stop by the main office to pick up their tags. If you are interested in applying for the National English Honor Society, please stop by Ms. DeFranco's room 416, to pick up an application completed. It must be completed, and they are due October 9th. Reflections, our school's library and art magazine, is meeting this Friday in room 418. New members are always welcome. Please see Ms. Murray or Ms. Meyer for more information. When the pandemic closed schools, Athletic Director John Behrlein and Director of Special Education Dan Iorio sold over 500 items of Panthers athletic apparel online with the intent of using any profits for a worthy cause. They now have presented a check for $1,200 to support the work of the Gulata House. PSAT registration is open until Friday, October 9th. Students who are interested in taking the exam must register by the deadline by completing the form and bringing the payment to the school counseling office. Westchester County High School Wellness Task Force meets every Tuesday at 4:30 on Zoom. This is sponsored by Student Assistance Services, and it's a great way to make a difference locally and to meet new people from other schools. Please email Ms. Flatley or stop by her office for more details about this opportunity. All students are welcome. Daily Panther Fun Fact: humans are the only animals that blush. Thank you for watching the Daily Panther, and have an awesome day.